Well, I will say three things. The first thing is the Dirac Medal is attributed to scientists that have followed the line dictated by Dirac. And Dirac believed in mathematics applied to physics. Physics would be created properly, it would be explained properly by doing the right mathematics and believing it to the very end. And these are people that have used very much the Dirac approach. The second thing I will say is that these physicists are statistical mechanicians. Now, statistical mechanics is viewed by many of us as the aristocracy of physics. It is a matter which is extremely deep, which is extremely profound, and which we all use in our daily attempt, but very few people are really able to create new statistical mechanics. And these people have done towering work in these fields. The third thing I will say is that when you work with a problem that has in it some statistical mechanics, very rarely you can do something exact. You do approximations, and apart from comparison with experiment, you actually don't know in many cases how good your approximation is. If there is an exact solution of a model which is similar to what you're studying, that puts you on a much, much firmer ground. These people have solved important models and obtained exact solutions that have guided us. They have guided the community of not only of statistical mechanicians, but of condensed matter physicists and other fields along. Now, coming to the specific people, and I will close, Elliott Lieb is a key figure in a mathematician, a deep mathematician, who has done a lot of physics together with us. Joel Lebowitz is another one who is also extremely involved in organizing and keeping the community together. And David Ruelle is deeply entangled and deeply creative in the fundamentals of statistical mechanics, dealing with ergodicity and other very difficult things. I think this is a wonderful trio of people, and we should be very proud of this Dirac Medal given to them.